So for those of you that are familiar with my channel, you know that quite a few of my videos are about treadmills and treadmill parts. And because of that, I have gotten a lot of comments asking questions about things they've seen in my videos and other parts of treadmills, that kind of thing. And so this is just going to be a video to go over some of those frequently asked questions.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
Now, the next question I get when it comes to pulleys is, how do I gear these? And what does gearing do for me? To put it simply, gearing turns RPMs into torque. So let's say that you have a motor that is rated at 1 foot-pound of torque, and it goes up to, say, 6,000 RPMs. That's roughly where this motor comes in at. This pulley is a 3/4 inch pulley, and this pulley is a 4.5 inch pulley, and that's measured from the inside of the V. So this pulley has approximately 6 times the diameter of this pulley. So what that means is this pulley will spin 6 times in the time that it takes for this pulley to spin once. So if you mount this to your motor and you mount this to your lathe or your grinder or whatever it is you're trying to attach a treadmill motor to, you've taken that 6,000 RPMs that come out of the motor and converted it to 1,000 RPMs. So as you turn the dial on your speed controller, it'll go anywhere from, well, it won't be a true zero because usually they come on at a couple hundred RPMs. So it'll probably be anywhere from 50 to 100 RPMs all the way up to a max speed of 1,000 RPMs. In losing those RPMs, you've gained torque. So if you have 1 foot-pound coming out of this, and now you're going to this, you now have 6 foot-pounds of torque. So that's the advantage in gearing. And the important thing to know when gearing is to know if your motor has enough torque for your application, and also to know your RPM range. If your RPM range is 1,000 to zero, then you're probably going to want to gear it down, even if you don't need all that extra torque. So it just depends on your application and how you want to use it.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.